For those of you who have been following my work, you know that I'm all about the community. What better way to get to know a community than to speak with the people that help feed them? I had the opportunity to visit the food pantry at Pleasant Grove Baptist Church. I spoke with Willie Mae Smith. Over the last few years, Mrs. Smith has seen the need for food increase.
Our numbers did increase greatly through the pandemic. We serve about 500 plus people a month, families.
Mrs. Smith talks about how they distribute the food.
We serve boxes on the inside. You can come inside and get a box. And you can also line up outside. We have a truck that comes and makes delivery, and you can get additional food.
If you are in need, the food pantry at Pleasant Grove Baptist Church will not turn you away.
We serve any and everybody that comes through and need a box of food. If you need a box, just show up any Tuesday, first Tuesday, third Tuesday of the month, and you line up and drive through, and we will be glad to give you a box and serve you.
And of course, this work could not be done without the volunteers.
We've been fortunate enough to have a lot of volunteers to come out and help us operate. And they show up every week, faithfully, to help us operate. And I'm so thankful to have them.
I also had the pleasure to speak with Evelyn Lucas, the food pantry coordinator.
We have been operating a food distribution center here since 2009. Even before COVID and everything else, we've been serving the community. And we are just here to help out and to, you know, provide food for a community that is in need.
For many families living in rural areas, food security is a growing need.
I think it's a greater need in the eastern part of the county. It's a lot of rural areas in this area, and so, food insufficiency is a great big need, and we're so glad and we're so thankful that we're able to bless this community with this service.
Mrs. Lucas talks about the volunteers.
We have a tremendous volunteer base, mostly seniors, and they are really dedicated to the cause. We are very fortunate to have a great big volunteer base. And it's not only church members that are volunteers, but other people in this part of the county have also volunteered. And we are very, very fortunate to have them come and join us and help out.
And for those who are interested in volunteering?
They could call the church line. Our number is 919-365-7292. They can leave a message. And we'll get back with them.
For Mrs. Evelyn Lucas, the mission is all about serving.
This is an outreach beyond the church service, beyond going to church and worshiping. We enter the worship, we depart to serve, and this is a service that we are offering. We figure we're doing it unto the least of those, and all is welcome. All are greeted with a smile. We don't care, you know, what you drive up in or whatever. We're here to serve. If you say you need food and you want some food, we're here to serve. And we are so blessed to partner with the Food Bank of Central Eastern North Carolina. We're partnering with Wake County Cooperative Extension. And we've also have had some partnership with the food shuttle in Raleigh. And so we are very, very blessed, very fortunate to have those organizations come in and help us out so we can help bless our community.
This food pantry provides food to everyone who needs it, and you do not have to be a resident of Wake County.
And we even have some people come as far as Hobgood, North Carolina, Rocky Mount. They come and they hear about our food distribution services. And they come and we supply them with food also.
Mrs. Lucas is grateful that she is able to give back and serve her community.
We're just glad to be a part of this community, and we thank God that we are here and that we can help serve.
For James Williams, it's his first time volunteering.
Volunteering today at the food bank. First time here with my mom. She volunteers on a regular basis. Just out here trying to help the community and feed as many people as we possibly can.
I had the pleasure to speak with James Parham, the oldest volunteer at the food pantry.
I am 84 years old, and I've been volunteering here at Pleasant Grove for 6 years. Prior to that, I was director for Zebulon First Baptist, and along with that, I was also working with the Eastern Regional Center, and I started a fill-a-bag program there, and that was also part of the food pantry that I've been volunteering with for a lot of years. So I've enjoyed working with the food pantry because there is a need for it. And when I started volunteering, Eastern Wake was designated as a food desert. And in my opinion, I think it still is, simply because we have so many people coming through Pleasant Grove picking up food. There's still a need for food. There are several reasons for that, you know, the economy and, you know, people not working, et cetera. So, you know, there's still a real need for our assistance here in Eastern Wake.
For Mr. Parham, giving back is a founding principle.
It's super important to me to give back. We have to help our surrounding neighbors in any way we can.
The elders are the gatekeepers of wisdom. Mr. Parham offers his advice to the younger generation.
The younger folk, we need to let them know that there is a need that they can feel, you know, are helping people. And they should start with, you know, just giving of themselves and giving in any way they can. There is a need, so we should, you know, motivate the youth starting right now to do those things.
Mr. Parham invites everyone to volunteer.
If you want to have fun, join the food pantry, because we are a big family. We enjoy ourselves and we see ourselves not in a religious setting, but we learn about each other, are things that we wouldn't know if we just stayed in church. So join the food pantry. Everyone who can, join.
I watched as the cars rolled through. The volunteers worked diligently as they filled up trunks and back seats with food. I spoke to Melissa, who was there to pick up food for several families.
I'm glad for this church over here in this community, because there's a lot of elders that can't get out and don't have rides to go anywhere. So thankfully, my sister allows me to use her van so I can pick up for 4 to 6 families so I can distribute their food, because a lot of people live in the rural areas and they don't have transportation to come up here. So I'm thankful I'm able to bring them some nourishments.
I really enjoyed my time at the Pleasant Grove Baptist Church food pantry. Everyone was very welcoming, and they are providing a much needed service to the community and surrounding areas. Pleasant Grove Baptist Church is located at 952 Morpheus Bridge Road in Wendell. For East Wake TV, I'm Monica Cooper, keeping you updated and informed.